goodbye for now then, but really we're just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. The Spanish Grand Prix has been a permanent fixture on the Formula One calendar for over 30 years now, and for good reason. Do you remember Michael Schumacher's absolute dominance here in that rain-soaked Grand Prix in 1996? That day, he took his first ever victory for Ferrari, and we've had many more iconic moments since. It's a sellout crowd of 140,000 here today as we await Lights Out for the 730-meter sprint down into Turn 1. This is a 2.9-mile racetrack. Overtaking is challenging through the 16 corners, but there's still a lot of high-speed excitement to be found, including the flat-out Turn 3 and the terrifying blind right of Turn 9. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. It's Carlos Sainz in pole position, and it's Charles Leclerc in P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Norris, Russell, Esteban Ocon, and Fernando Alonso. The owner driver, Verstappen, Hamilton, and Sergio Perez. Gasly, Albon, Mick Schumacher, and Tsunoda. Massa, Magnussen, Lance Stroll, and Nicholas Latifi. Liam Lawson, Vettel, Joe, and Daniel Tigtam. And now it's time to head down to the track. Natalie Pinkham, a lot of talented drivers out on the track today, but what will stand out for you?
My focus is 100% on the front of the grid. Like you said, we're seeing a lot of strong competition across those positions, so it'll be so interesting to see the fight for that front spot. Personally speaking, I'm hoping for plenty of overtakes.
Cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Okay, good parking there, mate. Now we need to make sure we get a great launch as the race starts. Perfect. perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. OK, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty.